Exactly.
Yeah. Maybe you can tell us more about today.
Niliona online ulikuwa unasema you are really supporting them, but right now when it comes to
mainly when it comes to Ruto, yes, was election really comes to Ruto
Maybe by saying Zakaya Shuke.
Kioko, you are here.
Reject the finance bill. Reject kabisa.
Content creators mna kwa affected aje?
Exact bana. Tunatafuta taxiwa huko majuza wanataka kututax hapa tena.
Content creators wanataka 45% na
hiyo. Already inaenda.
45% US with home tax.
Yes.
Sasa ni nafika kuna extend ile. Uli receive in euros kwa na kishini ukate. Alafu bado tukate nini
hapo? Juicy ndio sisi tunalipa na euros. Juicy ndio tunachukua euro na 173 mpaka 180.
Good to see you today. Una zambia nini wa Kenya? Tunaona umefika kwa ground.
Yes. And going through that financial bill, I really had to come to Makuja with my friends,
yes,
influencers, yes, Wafa, Wasichana, Milana, all of us are here.
Yeah,
and we put out our voices out there so the bad girls and boys. Yes.
Yes.
Tunataka tusikike. Like, we don't need that entire bill. It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Imagine most young girls can't afford sanitary towels.
Yeah.
But right now, they want to tax it. Tax na hata atu afford. So actually, mimi hiyo point is sanitary parts. Because personally, I come from the village. I'd rather have pale, watu wanangana sana, 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 watu wanangana sana,
pengine watu ambao wanasema Gen Z ni kama mmelipwa mkuje maandamano, mnaweza sema
tuambia kwa nini uko hapa leo?
I'm here to join Kenyans. I'm here to join Kenyans.
Yes.
Of course, we can't stand the business or have a major pressure. It's a big deal. Take it for Kenya and your passion for Africa.
Yes.
It's also today in the day they are voting for the finance bill,
yes,
parliament. So, tunatokea kusema vote ni finance bill.
Aha. Yeah. Pengine MPs wenye wako hapo nje wanasema vijana wamelipwa.
Talking about Gen Z, do you think 2027 they'll vote better?
They will. You know, Gen Z already voted on an ID.
Yes.
Wow. And 20 says they want to do something, they do it. So, 2027, they're going to change. What a fun, what a show.
Kabisa.
Kabisa.
Kidogo wewe na Dibul, mnaweza tuongelesha kidogo, mtuambie mmekuja hapa kufanya nini? Mask atuwasikie.
Yes.
Aha. Na pengine as content creators, how are you affected? bill ambayo usikilizani nayo. Nini nini ambayo yuko kwa bill that you really do not want it to be there? Okay. And you did what can you say?
Yes.
Kaje, umetoka Nakuru uko hapa? Ama umekuwa huku?
Ujani finance bill 2024.
Kabisa.
Exactly.
Okay, good to see you. Okay. Sorry. Unalia ni juu ya tear gas ama nini? Boshe pole. What can you say about today?
Nothing much.
Okay. Okay. Yes. Yes. By the way, as Gen Z, did you vote back in 2022?
To be very honest, yes. I didn't vote because I don't have a favorite candidate. But next election, as many of you
know, Dani.
Kabisa. Thank you so much.
I am from.
Kuja.
Kajini.